Okay, so this is voiceover Kayla. I decided to do a speed build. I thought it'd be fun. I love watching Animal Crossing speed builds. They're so interesting to me, so I thought I'd do one for you guys. Also, we have a lot to catch up on. I'm thinking of making just like a catch-up video, I guess, of showing you my whole entire island, how it is so far, because quite a bit has changed. Right now we are making a lake. My brother was technically the person who like started our island, and so he decided to name the island Helpful. So we have an island, our island is named Helpful, so I thought I'd make a lake, Lake Helpful. Honestly, that sound doesn't sound too bad, but yeah. So lately we've been moving houses, doing all that stuff. We moved Zucker's house. Also, Zucker's birthday's tomorrow, March 8th. I'm filming this on the 7th. So excited for that. We have to do something for his house. We moved Zucker's house by Skies, but that's getting moved again. We already moved his house once and now we're moving it again. And that's probably the same concept with the museum. We already moved it once and we're probably gonna have to move it again because Lake Helpful, it needs its little space. I made this bridge, but it's like an illusion. I saw a YouTube video on it and I thought it was so smart, so I thought I'd do it myself. Yeah, also our shop area and everything like that is awesome. I hope you are liking the animal crossing videos. If I have comments, let me know what other videos you would like to see, because I'm honestly out of ideas and I actually like easy videos just because school's been something else. School's just been something to worry about 24/7, and I've had a hard time thinking of videos, especially because I'm back in person now. The 1 week where I was uploading consistently, I was virtual that week. And the week that I hadn't uploaded at all, which is this week, I am in person. So yeah. Yeah, but comment down below what other videos you would like to see if I have comments. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know if you want more videos and what videos you would like to see, and I'll see you